Greetings, fellow orphans, welcome back to Grim Fighter 2. We are continuing with the stage mode, which is the only thing that we have which resembles a campaign in this game, so I just wanted to give it exposure, but that's all. I don't know how much exposure it's going to get because of me. Pretty sure that not more than whatever little exposure this game actually got. Not little, I wouldn't say little, because this game actually did get pretty wildly famous. Anyhow, I love the soundtrack, by the way. Anyhow, so yeah, this is level 3, and I think it takes place on the Great Wall of Shine, if I'm not wrong. Now, the thing is, this level is pretty difficult, and it's one of the first levels where I had to take the aid of multiple AI helpers. I don't know whether I had to literally bring out all my friends, like all of my CPU friends, to just to help me win this level or not, but yeah, it was pretty difficult, and I don't remember whether I had to do it or not, but I think I had to reset the difficulty level to easy, unless it was in the next mission onwards, because I just could not finish the mission otherwise, despite all of my helpers. So yeah, so with that being said, let's go ahead and begin this level then. So I'm gonna have to not only take as many people as possible, but I'm also going to have to set the difficulty to easy, because normal is apparently too hard for me. So yeah, that's that. That's essentially what I'm trying to say. It's like I'm getting killed before I can even get a chance to respond, so yeah, normal is definitely not for me. It'll have to be easy mode. Maybe it's because it's... I mean, I play... I have played, like, lots of... how do I put this? Okay, that guy needs a beating. Oh wait, I don't have enough ammo there for anything, to be honest. Solo kill. Moving on. Holy hell. Just look at the amount of enemies we have here. Why don't you? And we get a ball for our troubles. Do we need to jump? Oh yeah, we have jumped. That's cool. I am getting a hang of the controls of this game, but it's not easy, this game. Not at all. Hit somebody with a baseball, so that's good, I suppose. Wait. Yeah, that's fine. One of the biggest issues with this game is that you never really know when you're the one being hit. Let me just go and deploy some of those, and... can I not? Thank you. Is he dead? Cool. Yeah, come here. Come here. Give the enemy a chance to get on the screen before you decide to try and take them all out. Okay, I think one of our friends got revived there. I don't know what's going on, but yeah. That, essentially. We did like a jump escape. And we managed to actually get that guy, probably because we're playing on easy right now, and this guy's actually giving us a chance to get him. Which is totally appreciated. Nothing wrong with that. Who the hell threw him towards me? I accidentally managed to grab a guy once. I cannot do that again though. So I can actually launch multiple of these attacks, but of course, if I spam it pointlessly, then that doesn't really work. The goon actually has 2 lives apparently. That's good. But somehow we got hit by an enemy attack there. And who the hell was it that grabbed us, huh? Was it you? Really? You got some big kahunas coming out here attacking me like that. Just like, they keep pouring enemies for you. Wait, my health is back, so we might as well go and use some of our special attacks then. I don't know who I'm hitting at this point, but it's somebody. We can stage 3-3 spear just like that, and... Well, I suppose that's the advantage of playing it in the easy mode. Like, not much of a challenge, is it? Come on. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. That is what I've been trying to do for a long time now. And failing, of course, but that is what I've been trying to do for a long time now. So, this level also has like this situation where Lewis gets involved later on in the game. So you better be a little careful. You don't exactly want to create issues for yourself. I don't know, I have no idea how I ever played this game. Where is my character? There? Strange. I don't know who I'm hitting, I'm just mashing random buttons right now at this point. Alright. I'm trying to get some poops, but yeah. The verticality principle does not always work in this game. Go on, Chen. Die. I'm guessing that was one of the bad guys. And just like that, we have come to stage 3-5. That's nice. Now, I wonder what all of these guys were doing there. Now, what you'll see up ahead is a fully upgraded Lewis. Try not to shit your pants because he is shit your pants worthy. Very powerful, very powerful. Annoyingly powerful. And he has like a reach advantage. Just that the only downside is that he loses his armor, which sort of makes him like a regular character. I mean, the range sort of nullifies any balancing. Oh, that's it? So I guess Lewis was the final enemy. Too bad I had to actually put it into easy mode just to win there. And what's the performance? Actually pretty good compared to before. 47 enemies killed. I'm at par with most of my friendly CPUs here, which is a good thing, I suppose. With that being said, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. When we come back, we will be addressing the final level of this game, which is level 4. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.